This is LeBaron Hall on the Iowa State University campus. It was constructed quickly as a post-war build to accommodate growing enrollment in the College of Home Economics. Today, LeBaron is a hub for nationally recognized programs in the College of Human Sciences. The facility no longer meets the level of excellence needed by our top-ranked programs. Over 5,000 high-achieving students, faculty, and staff crowd into the building each week. To advance their work, a larger, more flexible, and more accessible facility is needed. Your support for the LeBaron Hall project will help create adaptable, state-of-the-art spaces that will foster collaboration, innovation, and high-impact experiential learning.